Hi and hello friends, welcome back to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I've come up with the easy, quick and delicious recipe that is going to be paneer peas masala. It's very easy to make and delicious as well. So let's jump into the video now. So I'm going to take a kadai, and to that I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. So olive oil gives a great flavor to the dish. So it's up to your choice, you can add any oil. So to that I'm going to add about 1 tablespoon of ginger, 1 tablespoon of garlic that are roughly chopped, and 2 green chilies and few stems of coriander leaves. So stem of coriander leaves gives a great flavor to the dish. So stir it for 2 minutes, and to that I'm going to add about 2 medium sized onion that are finely chopped, and 2 medium sized tomatoes that are roughly chopped. So anyway, I'm going to blend this mixture. It doesn't matter with the size of the onion and tomato. So now I'm going to add required salt. So stir it really well, and now close it with the lid and cook it for 5 to 7 minutes on medium flame, or until the onions and tomatoes are softened. So now after 5 to 7 minutes it's ready. So now I'm going to cool this mixture completely and blend it into a fine paste and keep it aside. So I'm going to take the same kadai. To that I'm going to add about 1 tablespoon of olive oil and let it get heated up. To that I'm going to add about 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds and wait until they turn brown in color. Stir it occasionally and add about a few curry leaves. And to that I'm going to add the blended mixture. Make sure to keep the flame on low. Add a dash of water and starting off with the masala, I'm going to add about 1 spoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, and 2 spoons of Kashmiri chili powder, 1 spoon of plain chili powder, and 1 spoon of pepper powder. So these are the powder masalas. Stir it really well. And again, I'm going to close it with the lid and cook it for 5 to 7 minutes, or until the masala are really cooked. So now you can see after 5 minutes, the oil has separated from the mixture, which indicates it is cooked. So now I'm going to add fresh peas and a dash of water again. And cook. So after 5 minutes, the peas is completely cooked. So stir it really well. And I'm going to add the paneer cubes and cook it for 2 minutes on medium flame. And now the paneer peas masala is ready. Just garnish it with finely chopped coriander leaves. So yes, this is how simple, easy and as well as delicious. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up for this video, and also please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, stay happy.